see you there. Are you looking for plans on Wednesday and want to hang with your co-op friends? Come to the Kava fundraiser. It's going to be so yummy. Who wouldn't want to be there?
Kava's going to be full of your favorite sharks, so be there or be square.
Kava. Go to Kava. This is the talk tester. Go to Kava. Fundraising.
We want to see you at the Kava fundraiser.
I really want to get white rice with falafel and then like those chips, you know, and then hummus and tzatziki. You'll know the rest of my order if you come.
See you there.
Let's see. I'm going to get pita with hummus, chicken, and lemon tahini.
Okay. So at Kava, I get a mescaline mix salad, and then I get hummus, and then like a little bit of tzatziki, and then I get half braised lamb, half roasted vegetables, and then I get tomato and onion, cucumber, those pita chip things, they rock, quinoa, feta, and the sriracha dressing is bomb.
Alright, bye. Hey guys, so I'm currently at the Kava in Montgomery Mall, not Bethesda Kava, and it's lit. I love Kava so much.
Go to Kava's fundraiser at Kava because you can hang out with cool people like Aliza.
Hi, I'm Rachel Ader, and I live in Hingham, Massachusetts. Go to the Kava fundraiser on October 5th. Take two. Go to Kava on October 5th. That's Kava, not Kava.
Hi, I'm Gillian. I'm from Massachusetts. But anyway, you guys should all go to Kava's fundraiser because it'll be so lit.
Jesse, are you going to Kava?
Only if you stop laughing every 5 seconds, Sabrina.
All right, I'll try. Maddie, are you going to Kava?
Yes, I'm going to Kava.
Hey Kava, I can't wait to see you all at Kava on October 5th from 6 to 10. It's going to be so much fun. Can't wait to see you there.